could miss a goodbye card that Nell made for it. Yeah, I know. Made for her teachers at kinder.
It was so good. Mm. Yeah. I can't believe our little girl's about to go to prep.
I know. I'm so excited for her.
I'm as excited as she is.
Yeah.
That's like the 8th message today about our little romp.
Yeah. Okay. Words out.
This is going to get really tired really quickly.
Well, it's just because you can't keep your hands off me.
Oh, no, it's a problem. What?
No, I just remembered that this morning when all the messages started coming through, Nell wanted to know what it was about. I said, well, you know, my friends are just teasing me because, you know, I've been naughty.
More like we've been naughty.
Anyway. Ooh,
so naughty.
No. Anyway, so she said, would you need cheering up or do you want to go and sit under the friendship tree? It's this thing, they have a kinder. It's like a special tree where kids can go, you know, if they're feeling troubled or sad or lonely.
Oh, right.
And she said, whenever I see anyone there, you know, I make sure that I go and I cheer them up.
Oh, that little girl is such a sweetheart.
She really is. She really, really is. Dippy.